It's time to clean up your act, Gary.